Hi, everyone. I send greetings to every one of you out there following me up on this channel, watching my videos. So today, a lot of people have been requesting for me to do a video on how to do editing. So in today's video, as you can see, I just finished mixing my music. So I just want to convert it to audio file right now. So let me just show you the album of the music I just did now. Okay, just keep on following me. Just if you have not subscribed this channel before, please do yourself a favor by subscribing so you can learn a lot of things in this channel. You're going to learn a lot of things from this channel. All you have to do is for you to just subscribe. So this is the music I did, and I want to convert it to audio file right now. Okay, I want to convert audio file to video file right now. So I will be showing you softwares you can maybe to use, or maybe you want to do video editing. But the one I want to do now is audio file to video file. Okay, first of all, the software I'm using to do this editing is called Photo Stage Slideshow. You know, I always like sharing ideas. I don't hide anything from anybody. In case you don't know where to get the software, you can inbox me or you can comment down below this video, and I'll give you a clue on how to download this software. I'll give you a site where you can download it free of charge. You won't pay any money, because there are some software that you can be able to download. You will pay, they will request for you to pay money and put up your email address. But this particular one, I'm giving it out free. So if you are interested in doing editing on video, all you have to do is for you to just write me or comment down below, then, or you contact me, then I will give you where to download this software without paying anyone. Then I'll write the name for you, the way you write it, and it will take you directly to the place where you will download it. And that particular site now, you can download any software you want to download there for free. I'm just giving it out, just want to share the knowledge, because it's not good that you just come to this world, you go back again without sharing your knowledge with other people. So this time around now, I've decided to share the knowledge I have with anybody that decides to follow me up on this particular channel, this channel called KN Smart Network. That's the only place where you can learn how to use softwares, repair system, and anything concerning social media, how to configure or do anything. So as you're subscribing, I'll be coming up with different videos where you can learn a lot of things. Just all you have to do for you to just subscribe and turn on your notification bell, so anytime I subscribe, you will be able to notify I've been uploading. So let's go now. I've already installed the software. If you can watch my previous video, I'll show you how to uninstall and install programs. Okay, so I've already installed the program, so I will open now. It's opening. This is how it looks when it opens. Okay, then now this software serves for two purposes. Okay, it can use it from audio to video. It can also edit your video, but what I want to make use of now is audio to video. So what I will do, if you watch this bar here, I don't know if you are seeing it very well, let me bring the camera so close. You can see the first one, they said add photos, then second one they said add videos, then third one they said add audio. So if you are doing video editing and want to add your sound effect or anything at all, maybe sound and the video you are editing, all you have to do, once you click on video, they'll bring out a dialog box like this. Now this shows where you can go and get your video for editing. So once you select the video, you can start editing. But now I don't want to edit video. What I want to do is I want to edit audio from, I want to convert from audio file to video file, so I can be able to upload it on my YouTube, so I can be able to watch it. Okay, so now I'll go back again, I'll go to add photos. This photo I'm adding is the cover picture of the music I did, I showed you before. So I have to select where it is. Okay, let's go. As you can see, we are scrolling down. I have a lot of things on my laptop, a lot of things. So just for me to keep on scrolling till I get to the place where the picture is. Or in case if you want to do it more faster, but I just want to take it step by step, you can equally come here and write the name of the picture you're looking for. They will bring it for you instantly. So, but I just want to take it gradually by gradually, so you can understand what I'm doing. So here's my cover picture. I selected it. I do open. It's loading now. So has already come here now. As you can see, he has already come to this point now. So now I want to add my audio, because it's audio music. I want to convert it to video. So as you can see, I go to audio. They will not take me to audio file where I want to look at the music I want to convert to video. So it's just the same thing as if you want to edit video, movie, or maybe comedy skit or anything at all you did, just want to edit it. All you have to do, you don't need to come to all this or this photo. All you have to do just to, for you to just choose the video, then you upload. Maybe next I'll be doing video editing, but for now I'm doing audio to video. So just subscribe and keep on watching, keep on sharing, tell your friends more about this channel in case anybody's looking for channel to be following up to learn one or two things. Let them just subscribe this channel, you'll learn a lot of things. So as you can see, my music is loading. So once it finished loading, the next thing I'll do, as you can see, the next thing I'll do, sorry, my hand just crossed the camera now. So the next thing I'll do now after the song finish loading is for me to, now it has finished loading, then what I'll do is for me to drag it from here, from this is your work file sheet. They call it work file sheet in editing. So you draw your work file sheet is where you drop all your items you want to use for the video editing. So maybe track one, track two, maybe how you cut the videos, you want to bring in them one after the other, so you can be able to enter into the slide. Then you drag, I want to bring in the music down to the, this is the working sheet, and this is the raw file sheet, and this is the working sheet, the finished work. Then here's the display screen, how it look like. Okay, let's go. Now you drag it from here. You see there's a music line they put here. If you look there, you see there's a music sign. So that's where I will drop it. This is a music sign where I'll drop it. But if it's a voice recording, there's also a link for voice recording. They can drop it on the voice recording to merge your editing. Okay, now I bring down my music. So the next I'll do is for me to bring out the cover picture. So I'm bringing the cover picture down now. I also add it here, the add request for pictures. So I've added it now. Here is the workout. As you can see, this is how it's going to look like after the work. So, but there's another thing I would like to teach you. So here now, if you watch, you see that the music is more longer than the picture. Okay, so for me not to be carrying this picture one after the other, dropping them here to complete the music, what I will do is for me to increase the number of the timeline of the picture. As you can see here, the timeline is just 3.0. So what I will do is for me to increase it to, let's say, let me put 350.0. Let's see if it match with the music. Okay, you see have more space, so I will increase it again. Maybe let me say I put 380 or 380, let's say 3800. Okay, 80 again. Okay, see, it's 3800 now. Let's see if it's gonna match. Now the music is smaller than the picture. Now the picture is more higher than the music now, so I have to reduce. So from 380 now, I'll come down to 2600. I believe this 2600 will be able to give me what I want. Oh, the music now is still longer than the picture. I'll still go again, let me say 2900. Let's see if I can get the actual length. Okay, all I have to do for me to radio, okay, let me come back to 3800 and something, because the picture is more bigger than the music also. So let's say 890. Okay, let's see. Okay, I still have to add more thing. Let's say 800, 8000. Okay, accurate. Have you seen it now? Is complete now, it's equal now. So then after to this stage now, the next thing you have to do is for you to increase the volume size, because as you reduce it now to the picture size, you have to increase the volume size so that the volume can come out very well. Then you go to adjust volume. To get this adjust volume, you have to right click. Once you right click, it will bring you this option. Then you go to adjust volume, then this small window will now come out. Then you increase it to the fullest. You see, it's not 12 kilobytes. The volume now is more okay now. So then you now do okay. The next thing, you now do export. Look at where export is. This export now means that you have done with your work. You want to bring it out or to the video type you want, okay? The export now is what I'm going to click now. I'll click on the export. Then here now it's asking me the type of file I want to make it. Then if you're doing, if you want to convert to audio from here as well, you can come here and select MP3, 3GP, all this thing. But I'm converting to MP4, so you can be able to play on YouTube and any on your phone as well. So that's why I selected MP4, because MP4 is general file. Then here the resolution, they'll ask you the resolution you want. I just want to use TV size. I don't want it to be bigger than TV size. So that's why I selected TV size. You have other sizes there, but I prefer using TV size, because if I use low resolution, the low one, you can't be able to get all the picture. It will be blonde. But if you use this number TV size, which is 1024x576 TV size, or if you want to get more wider, but if you do it more wider to YouTube, or 12800 or 12.8 or by 720, it will be okay. But some of the image you won't be seeing them, so that's why I have to choose TV size. This TV size can work in any TV, both big and small. You will see the image correctly, so that's why I choose TV size. So let's go. I have selected all this, and then up here is where you're going to write the name of the movie, where how to save it on the, so that you can be able to get it easily. So let me say the name of this mixtape I did now is One Mic. Okay, one. Oh, it's not writing. Sorry. Is why I put the keyboard for you to see what I'm doing. Okay, One Mic. You see, one. Then you have to write Mic. That's why I have already put in the name. Then you now do create. Once you click on this create now, your work is done. See, I've already started converting. So that's all for the video for today. In case you have any question or anything that you are not cleared with, all you have to do is for you to drop your comments at the comment section and drop your question, whatever you want me to answer or whatever you want me to highlight or more for you. Just drop your comment on the comment section, then I will quickly give you a response. So, but you have not subscribed, please don't just walk by not subscribing. Just subscribe to get more videos, so you can be able to educate yourself on your own. So for the software I'm using, I have so many of them, but one day I'll be doing a review of all the software you can be able to use for video editing. In some videos, don't you normally use one software? I use so many software, maybe finishing from this one, I'll transport it to another software. But that's what I'll be teaching gradually from my tutorial video. So just subscribe and make sure you always follow up on this. Okay, now see you in the next video. One love, peace over and out. See you in the next video. Bye.